Inquisitor, be careful down there. The Hydra is a slippery, treacherous beast. If we don't act fast, it will recover. We must cut off its last head. Kill the leader of the traitors.
I agree. These heretics betrayed the Imperium, and they must perish.
No rest. No forgiveness. Glory to the Emperor.
Air.
spread the poison of your dark masters long enough, traitors. This heresy ends today.
Immediate.
At your command.
Thank you.
Captain, I've cleared the air.
This is Lord Inquisitor Klosterheim speaking. I trust that you can hear me, but my current circumstances are not ideal for transmissions. I don't know who you are. I don't even know what you look like, so don't take this personally. But you are an Inquisitor, that much I gathered from the snippets of your Vox signal on the Inquisitorial channels. I must command you to leave the Martyr immediately. You have stumbled upon an investigation that has been sanctioned by the Caligari Conclave, and which might have a huge impact on Holy Terra. Your presence here might lead to unnecessary complications. Leave now, and may the Emperor be with you.
If I can't silence the alarm, I'll face some serious resistance. Not that I'm complaining. I couldn't disable the alarm in time. On the bright side, finally, silence.
Thank you. Inquisitor, you can proceed with your priority assignment. According to my analysis, you have eliminated 78.65% of the local hostile forces. The automatic defenses of your transport can easily handle the rest if needed.
So you had an idea about the teleport beacons?
Correct. You need to find a functioning cogitator and access the teleport beacon map of the deck. Your chances of thoroughly exploring a fortress monastery this size are minuscule. You need to be able to avoid traveling long distances on foot.
I found the cogitator. The results.
What? Very precise.
The Conclave has sent.
I have received word of.
Thank you.
enemy is here, preying on the weak and using craven tricks against the defenders of mankind. Perhaps we should find their leaders and give them a fair share of their own medicine. Wander aimlessly until it withers and dies.